This is Florida Gulf Coast University.
In 2003, the Luttgart College of Business was accredited by the Association to Advance Collegiate Schools of Business, or AACSB International. While the initial AACSB accreditation process is very rigorous, the college must continue to be reviewed every 5 years to ensure that it maintains the AACSB standards and continues its accreditation status. This year, the college will be reviewed for accreditation renewal. On February 18th, three deans from other business schools will visit FGCU and the Luttgart College of Business. They're going to meet with faculty groups and students. This visit is extremely important to the college and to the future of the Luttgart College of Business. Students should expect to see members of the AACSB peer review team as they may visit their classrooms or stop them in the hall to speak with them about their experiences in the College of Business. The peer review team may ask questions like, "What's good about the Luttgart College of Business, or what would you improve? Do you take part in any student clubs or organizations? What student services are provided? Do you enjoy your classes? What do you like most? And what improvements would you like to see?" The team may also ask students to describe the mission of the college and their learning goals, or what they are expected to know when they graduate from the College of Business. When the AACSB peer review team visits on February 18th, we hope that our students will actively engage and participate in this accreditation renewal process. Most importantly, we want our students to articulate and demonstrate the pride they feel in the Luttgart College of Business and the education and the experiences they've had here.